Wee! Ah! Of course it is. What is going on, bros? My name is Berwin, and welcome to Unfair Mario. I've heard a lot about this game. I've heard it's not very fun because it's hard, but we're gonna start the challenge now. Win! How do we move? Wee! Wee! Ah! Of course it is. One death. Of course we died. I'm gonna place the number of deaths at the top right corner of the screen. What the frick? Oh my god! Oh jeez! 8 deaths. Must be a record. I've only played this game for like a minute and a half, and I already have like... Oh my god. I might not be able to play this if this is what it's gonna be like. Like this one! Come on! Come on! Oh my god, there's 15 deaths in like 2 minutes. Come on, this just is getting ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. 18 deaths. Wow. Almost 20. Let's see if we can get to 20, and if we do... Oh, this is like Cat Mario! No, this is Cat Mario taken to the next level. I was trying to jump that. I don't want to make this game famous. It says make this game famous, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna make it less popular. That's how mad I am at this game. I'm gonna eat its children. I'm gonna kill its family. I'm already at 25 deaths. I don't know how this is possible. Like this one. Come on. This just... I think the point of this game is not to make it to the final level, but just to see how many times you can die on the first level. So, I am so sorry, guys, if this is the whole video. Oh, good, a checkpoint. Good thing, too. Come on, I can't jump both of those. Oh my god. Oh my god, I did it! Oh my god, I did it! I have won at life! Oh, this is gonna be a... Oh, come on. Oh! I knew there was gonna be something up with this level if that next one was... Come on! How many times have I died so far? Don't worry, Mario. I never expected you to save the princess. Oh, 53 deaths. I'd like to see someone win this entire game, just beat it. Alright, strategy. Let's think here, people. I bring diversity to video games. Is there a trap here or something? Of course. Oh my god. Strategy. Mortal Kombat. Hoo-yah! 60 deaths. Hoo-yah! Oh my god. Now the game knows my strategy, so it's gonna try to ruin it as many times as possible. Fudge! Oh my god. This is the worst game ever. No, literally, this is the worst game ever. I'm not just saying that out of frustration. This is literally the worst game I have ever played. Alright, let's do this. Skills! That ain't skills. That's just death. Hoo-yah! I cannot wait till I get to this next checkpoint. No! I think it's actually impossible to get past that part of the level, or to progress further than that in the game, because that jump seems impossible. Just keep moving! Of course. Of course. You cannot have an unfair Mario game without putting that in. Without putting that stupid block person that I always hate. We all hate it, I think. I hated it in Super Mario 64. And I only have the 3DS version. Or the DS version. Just the regular DS. Alright. I completely forgot about that. With all that's happening else, I completely forgot about that one. Ah! Okay. If I reach 80 deaths, which I guarantee you I will, like I just did. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video right now. Back to menu. I do give up. Okay, 5th episode of Flash Play. Which means it's a special, so you get to see me rage all over this game. Please don't ask for more of this. I'm gonna start taking suggestions for what you guys wanna, if you guys wanna see me play another game in another episode, or the same game in another episode, please let me know in the comment section, but don't do this game. Whatever you do, don't. Just don't. And if you do, I'm going to go to your house and murder you. I'm gonna take a shotgun with me. Alright, I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.